Box Squad! Yes! Hey! Say, man! It's the fourth quarter. Game time.
I got no love for a hope, baby. Ever since I was young, jumped off the porch, baby. Started my own, don't do gangs, but still a foe, baby. I ain't saying I ain't gangsta, I bang, but on a low, baby. And sometimes I misguide myself. What the fuck them friends at now? Like I can't allow myself to push it to an end now. Need time for to find myself, so I can't let you in now. But one thing they can say about Ben is they little bitch the 10. But I just keep my circle club. They can't do no heartbreaking.
Before we jump straight into the video, man, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button if y'all new to the channel, man. Not only that, man, make sure y'all grab that like button, man. Take it to your girlfriend house. Let her take it to the mall, dog. Y'all feel me? Let her take it to the mall. Let every nigga ain't nothing hit it. Tell her bring it back to me so I can put it on YouTube, man, so it can help my video circulate through YouTube and get recommended by everybody around the world. Now, not only that, bro, follow my social media down below. Y'all already know how we get it, man. We got the pink goddamn council Nike sign headband going today. Y'all already know we got the low style beard today, you know what I'm saying? I kind of like my beard low like this. But anyway, man, yeah, so we got Younger Ace. So, without further ado, but like before we jump straight into the video, we got multiple videos to do today. At least 4 to 5 videos today, I'm sure. But not only that, man, like I said, a lot of y'all probably at work at school right now, because right now it's 11 o'clock right now, so I'm just starting. I started late. I supposed to be dropped the video yesterday, but my laptop keep acting the fool, so I'm gonna try to work with it, so y'all work with me. But not only that, man, we got Younger Ace wishing death on me. Y'all know that I did the first part, so this, what is to be continued. So, what we gonna do is, we're gonna react to this shit. We definitely finna react to this shit. Cause like I said, we got so many videos to do today, man. And I'm gonna give y'all a tour of, my gaming room. Like, cause y'all ain't really seen my gaming room. I really ain't showed about it, I really ain't posted, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, follow me on my social media. I'm gonna give y'all a whole little exotic tour of my gaming room real soon. Only thing y'all see so far is this right here behind me, which it look plain, but I got a lot of other stuff in here. So like I said, y'all bear with your boy. I guess we jump straight to the video. But leave me a comment, let me know video y'all want me to react to if I ain't already react to it, put it like that. But let's get it, man. Let's go. Okay, hold on, let me scoot this thing up, man.
Drum dummy.
Y'all wishing death for me.
Y'all wishing death for me. Niggas trying to step
they
on me.
They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me. He told me not to tell y'all what he telling me. Stealing all 10, I won't let a nigga kill me. I won't never fake my action for nobody, this the real me. I've been judged off by Caucasians, God with a green label.
That boy said I'll never fake my action, dog. Nigga gon' really feel me. I like that.
Was just laughing and talking, then my dog died an hour later. Everything come to an end, but I won't let a nigga erase him. When the nigga up in the drought, I started to lose a lot of pace. Back and forth pacing, I'm trying to find a way to maneuver. By a day shoot, I had a baby die around on the school. Can't let this fame take on my name. I really came from busting brains. All my soldiers up the road who locked up in the chain gang. I'm really switching lanes, I'm trying to find a way to make it out. That shit ain't about no money, what the fuck we got to talk about? I hate falling in love, cause everybody seem to be walking out. Let me down.
Nowadays, bro, I've been saying it for a minute now. But nowadays, bro, everybody beefing. It ain't no money involved into it, though. Like, ain't nobody beefing over money no more, right? So check me out. Ain't nobody beefing over money no more. So, my thing is, everybody beefing because they favorite rapper beefing. You can't beef because your favorite rapper beef because you don't have the money that they have. You see what I'm saying? To buy lawyers and all that to get themselves out of shit. You know what I'm saying? So, a lot of y'all beefing without purpose. If y'all want to throw y'all life away, then goddamn go ahead. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, do what you do. Man, ain't got shit to do with me. You see what I'm saying? But the only thing I'm saying is, if you're going to beef. Like, no way, don't even beef. Like, who beefing nowadays? The people that you see beefing nowadays have lost somebody. And it's like they beefing because of retaliation type shit. You see what I'm saying? So, kid growing up seeing that, they thinking like, man, I'm finna go start some trouble with this guy. You know what I'm saying? Anthony gonna start. Don't even know this nigga. Might even know this nigga. Might be even be some kin to this nigga. But y'all wanna beef because y'all favorite rapper beefing, right? Shit, man, they were real crazy. That's why I don't go home. I don't go back where I'm from. I don't give a damn.
Ain't no OG never ever set me down. I've been really on my own, I've been really trying to get it. I be head first by niggas, I'm just way too committed. Hurt through the grave, all these niggas snitching, I can't get enough for. I know it come with the script, so I'm prepared to do the time for. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me. He told me not to tell y'all what he's telling me. Stealing all 10, I won't let a nigga kill me. I won't never fake my action for nobody, this for real me. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me.
Wait a minute. Did that nigga shit himself? Did y'all see that? Hold on. Wait a minute, let me take that back.
Real,
oh, okay. I thought maybe, goddammit, no.
Remember the night the devil crept on me. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me in my sleep. Remember that night, late night, it was 4 o'clock up in the morning. Came in wiping out my dirty piss for stepping on my opponent. Chose steady rolling by and I'm paranoid that they on me. I had just packed my bag, I'm finna leave right in the morning. Seem like they beat me to the punch, they start blitzing in different ways. I love my mom.
Boy, I ain't gonna count, boy. This some fast-ass goddamn police lights. This some fast-ass police lights. I ain't even gonna count. Like, I think y'all should've put the lights on the outside of the window so he can shoot inside the window, inside the room. It's like y'all got the lights set up in the room, though. Like, have them flashing, like lights I got up in here. Like, damn, brother. That's just me, my opinion. I peeped that out, you know what I'm saying? But they don't look like no goddamn police lights.
I'm in the eyes, told her this my last day. But let me get off that subject, cause I wanna go in way too deep. But one thing I know has been talked about up in the streets. I'm way too deep in, no lawyer to defend. They have shots up on their block with the chop like I'm a Chinese man.
I think everybody police like different though, like, cause now they starting to look like police, actual police lights. Like, I don't know. I could be wrong. I could be looking at the video goddamn wrong. You know what I'm saying? My bad.
In a minute, man, I'm murdered, I'm in a man. I'm cool as a silly fan, but I flat like a madman. Come on, let's talk big and let's start the politics. I'm a cane and boss man, so all the money and I won't holler. They all said I'm nonchalant, the bravest one out the bunch. I ain't going for no fuck shit, don't try me, I'm not the one. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me. He told me not to tell y'all what he telling me. Stealing all 10, I won't let a nigga kill me. I won't never fake my action for nobody, this the real me. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me. They all wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me in my sleep. Crept on me in my
sleep. Alright. I've been saying Younger A been snapping though for the longest now. Nigga been snapping for long. Not only that, nigga been staying consistent with his goddamn posts. Like, that nigga been staying consistent, though. Like, everybody that I'm finna do a reaction video to, man, they been staying on their shit. They been staying consistent, dropping video, keeping everybody entertained and everything, blah, blah, blah. Everything, et cetera, above. You see what I'm saying? So, that's Younger Ace wishing death on me. But like I said, make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all leave. If y'all new, subscribe to the channel. Follow my social media down below. This your boy, Bull27, man. We out.